A new report shows parts of southeastern Australia is once again at risk of a gas shortage. Supply is becoming tighter as many gas fields in the Victoria's Bass Strait quickly decline, with no new ones opening to replace them. In a repeat of a similar situation 12 months ago, the competition watchdog is urging local gas producers to sign deals with the states before exporting overseas.